Hello friends, someone asked me in my Facebook ID regarding the question 10x² - 23x - 23x+9 = 2. So how can we solve this? Here, x terms can be rectified by numeric values. Here, 10x² - 23x + 9 - 2 = 0. Now 10x² - 23x + 7 will be 0. Here it is 9 - 2 = 7. Now how to solve this? Here it is a. We can say this quotient is a. This is b. And this constant is c. So we can get the x values by the formula b² - 4ac. b² - 4ac means -23² - 4 × a, 10 × c, 7. So we will get the square of minus is plus. 23² What is the value? 23 multiplied by 23. Three, 9, 3, 2, 6, 2, 3, 6 and 2, 4. It is 9, 6, 6, 12, and it is 5. 529 minus the value of 4 multiplied by 10 multiplied by 7. Answer will be 280. So when we minus, when we subtract these terms, we will get 529 - 280. It is 9, and this is 4 and 2. Answer will be 249. So the value of x will be 249. So we can solve this type of questions by this method b² - 4ac upon 2a. 2a means 249 upon 2 multiplied by 10. 249 upon 20. If you have any problem for this type of questions, so you can ask me on my Facebook ID and YouTube channel. So friends, this is the question of 10th and 11th class. So please ask this type of questions on my Facebook ID again.